In 2019, the Youth Disability Advocacy Service from Australia developed a leadership program for young people with disabilities aged 14 to 25. By 2022, there are 120 graduates. The program has already been licensed to other organizations.